There's Holly. I'm not sure what that is. Is that a creep? Or is that an anchor? I don't know what that is. It looks to me like they might be going fishing for gear. But, right, let's carry on before we fall down. Not really in the mood. There's something else going on out here. What are they up to, I wonder? They could come and get this tree, couldn't they? Okay. Let's have a very quick peek out here. Just in case we can see anything around the corner. Well, we can see Sea Lady, that's for sure. I cannot see any ship. Why am I looking even? On the AIS, there was a ship anchored around there, which was shown as a nuclear fuel carrier, which I thought was mildly interesting. They came swooping up from the south and anchored there yesterday, I think it was. Let's carry on. I'll let you off, mate. Just stop. You be free. Right, with the naked eye, I think I can now see a ship. Can I see it in the camera, or am I too low? There's a ship, so I'm assuming that that's the one. Well, it's sat there, isn't it? So it's probably that one that I'm thinking of. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it said on the AIS it was a nuclear fuel carrier. Not your more normal cargoes, is it? Okay. Yeah, it's the only ship I can see around there, so odds on that it is that one that I'm thinking of. All the yachts here, they appear to be the Dartmouth mob, don't they not? Actually, I can't read that in the little screen. Seahorse, yeah, it's the Dartmouth mob. It's just gone 11, isn't it? Must be time for chips. Yeah, right on the end here, there's just a tiny little sliver of sunlight. That is where I am going to sit very briefly. Let's just sit here for a bit, mate. Interesting looking vessel. There appears to be a bit of nylon net here. I don't know why that would be here. We'll have some of that out of there. Made a right mess of the floor, but we got it.